During an AHL career that spanned 20 years, Noel Price was the epitome of perseverance and dedication, an all-star, a leader, a teacher, and a champion. Price picked up a goal and an assist in his AHL debut in 1957 and finished second in the league in penalty minutes during his first season. He won back-to-back Calder Cups in Springfield, shined for three seasons in Baltimore, and was a second-team AHL All-Star for Quebec. Skating for Montreal's affiliate in Nova Scotia, Price earned the Eddie Shore Award and won a Calder Cup in 1972 while mentoring a rookie defenseman named Larry Robinson. Price was back with the Voyageurs for one final season in 1976 and went out with a flourish, capturing his record third Eddie Shore Award and fourth Calder Cup championship at the age of 40. One of the finest defensemen in league history, Price retired with 378 points over 751 AHL games.